Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is scheduled for 3 rounds at a 150-pound catch weight. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a professional mixed martial artist with a record of 2 wins, no losses, with one of his wins coming by TKO. He stands 5 feet, 6 inches tall, weighing at 148 pounds, representing Mictlan MMA, fighting out of San Luis Potosí, Mexico, Juan Carlos El Tigre Castillo. And now, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, this professional mixed martial artist is a former Glory kickboxing tournament champion, making his MMA debut right here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 148 pounds, fighting out of Oshawa, Ontario, and repping Calceric Martial Arts in Bowmanville. It's Todd Anderson.